Donora, a soot-covered town, lies in the heart of western Pennsylvania, a place where a once booming industrial city turned into a lifeless community. Green hillsides turned into dried-up farms. Blue skies turned into black smoke. The killer smog of 1948 left citizens stranded, jobless, and suffocated. 27 victims perished in the thick air, a quiet town, now forgotten, that created their own demise. Donora, PA, is still sweeping up the dust they left behind.